You. Also tonight, the presidential race is getting heated, no doubt about that, and not just between the candidates either, between local neighbors now. Laura Borchers has been on the streets tonight getting to the bottom of a sign scuffle, you could call it, Laura.
Sheree, you can't go anywhere without seeing political signs, but on one street in Cheviot, they're disappearing, even being burned.
Monday morning, I woke up about 5, opened my shades. I had noticed that my sign had been caught on fire.
Carla Kohler Sutton is on her second yard sign supporting President Barack Obama. As you can see, the first one is nearly unidentifiable.
It was terrible. The whole thing was burned. It was awful.
And inches from her second sign, which has only been out for 2 days, Carla says this lighter not only left a message, it sparked a fire in her.
I don't understand why somebody would do this. You know, everybody has their own opinions on who they want to vote for, who they don't want to vote for.
On Carla's Cheviot Street, those opinions clash. The street divides political views. Several neighbors across Home Lawn Drive tell us their Romney signs were stolen. One resident even posted this sign. It reads, "Stealing is wrong no matter how you vote." The political sign war leaves some hammering in all but presidential signs. Carla is heated about her burnt sign, but it won't stifle her freedom of speech.
It's sad that, you know, people have been so negative throughout this election. You know, we all have rights. We all can vote for how we want to vote.
And despite the sign war on the West Side Street, each of those neighbors still spoke well of each other, and they actually told me they'd get along as long as they don't talk politics. I'm Laura Borchers. Back to you guys.